real interesting. They disinherited him.
Yeah.
They didn't want him, should the daughter die before him, to become the king of Spain. He did not want, they did not want him. So they changed all the laws so only she could inherit the kingdom of Castile. They didn't want him to be the king of Castile by marriage, because he had married the last daughter. So they changed all the laws to disinherit him. He got really mad.